Let's launch the game. Live. And fuck. It lost my settings, I assume.
Hey, Red. We're not gonna get away with this, are we? Come on,
Key.
Pull.
I love the art style, but... have my chat. And for that I need to play in window. I already set up settings, but game decided fuck you and did not save them because I closed it. Style is incredibly good compared to last game we played.
What a night. You're still in one piece. That's all that matters.
So, what's going on? I have no idea. There's no backstory really. Hopefully we will be...
Don't think I can swim.
Just attack whenever I want. I wonder what those platforms and arrows all about. But apparently we killed that dude and it's first kill of tonight. This really looks like a sword, but...
Yikes. Found us already. They want you back, I bet.
Destroy objects. I wonder if music is a little bit too loud. Let me set it a little bit better, it would be. What? RT. Okay, that is epic. No. Thank you. Ah! Okay, so this is what this game all about.
We're clear. Hey, up there. Hello, world. Look at all that. We're on the edge of town.
100 blocks sounds like a good distance to cover on feet.
There's the empty set. Still too close to it. We better get as far from there as possible.
What's going on? I don't understand this thing.
Come on.
AI inside our sword.
Block party up ahead.
I need a dash in this game.
She awake.
Explosive disposition.
Okay.
Are we in reality or in virtual reality?
She wants to come along. We can use her.
What? What? Is this voice that dude we killed? What is this game?
Let's see.
This way?
Hey, end of the plaza. It's here.
What is going on? Yes. Oh fuck.
Side street due east. Through there. I think I know a place we can get a ride.
Okay, good.
I see the stars come.
confused a little bit. No, I'm confused a lot.
Nothing left of her.
Nothing left of her here. Okay. There's a lot of locked stuff on the interface. They took her voice. She was a singer? Is this a reality or virtual reality? Is it a cyberpunk? Are we inside the... Any dancers? But now I understand what they meant by tactical action RPG.
This didn't used to be here.
Yeah. I see. We need to do this because this is way faster than she can normally move.
Oh, okay.
Another dead body. Another ability. I would guess.
That who I think it is. Hey, Mr. Boyle, you in there? It's him, all right, but I can barely hear him.
Kissing people? Yeah. Drowned? Okay, I see. So you can play this as...
Oh, no.
Action based. Okay, I can make it my way to the cover if I want to. Good enough, I guess. There's nearly nothing to hide behind.
Get away from me.
I was trying to get past him, really. Let's hide over here. At least HP is not a big deal. After a combat, you will get HP back, as far as I can tell. No, don't respawn. I guess I should go here. Try to mix it up. Okay. wonder if that did no damage.
Okay, it's on.
Wow, he still has so much HP. Okay, let's try again. No, I want to drop bombs if possible. And then... not this way, but this way. Backstab bombs. Got away. That uses a lot of mana, but I can do it. Okay, so. I need to be a little bit more precise with my directional controls. I love this system.
Back where they belong.
Whew, first boss done, I guess.
Hey.
New functions. So we can get bones, which will chain reactive deflecting. Chain reactive effect must function. This sounds great for backstabs. Bounce. Chain reactive deflecting. I don't see a reason to get this one. This one though, I will take this one.
We're still here.
Access point. Oh, I cannot put it in anywhere yet. No, it doesn't work this way.
Okay, you're in.
I would love to upgrade backstab on
hey,
this. I guess. Memory used 10 out of 16. Okay. I wonder what does that mean? This game is a little bit confusing, but it is interesting to say at least.
Good. Just one more block. I want to show you something.
You want to show me something? Breakpoint. Okay.
Okay, there's a... wait. Back, 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 back.
Oh fuck, 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 fuck! Okay with any of this right now. I want to be over here. Yeah, dude, I do. I'm not worrying about you. I'm worrying about small ones. Should kill them both. got hit a little bit, but it's not that big of a deal. I guess I can do this. Okay, that is kinda OP. But I think this will do more damage.
Here he comes.
Ha! Here comes what? Okay, we good. Good thing we didn't panic. Actually, you know what? I'm going to. A.
They're gone, but so's this whole block.
Wheels detected 10. What?
Yeah, good call. That's our way out. Okay, E64 on ramp. 5 blocks down. Take the second right. Do not turn left. And thanks for the lift.
What? Can game explain itself a little bit? Just a tiny bit. Our sword. I don't want to drop my sword. I think I'm finally awake. Took me a bit.
Poor bike. Just 10 more blocks to the set.
10 more blocks? That sounds like really far distance still. Okay, this is a fight.
They beat us here. Asleep or something. Maybe not. Whoa, hey. Stronger than the last ones.
Activates automatically when life is critical. Good to know. So first things first, let me try to... Nope, it's not what I meant. I meant to press this button. Kill those two. Oh, this is going to take entire turn. This might be a bad idea. Let's go. Still need some of them. I'm moving so slow.
Still hear me?
good hit a fair bit. Where do I need to go now? Ah, you little asshole. Okay, we have very limited amounts of fights, I guess. Junctions, gens, satisfaction guaranteed.
Fertile ground.
Flourish arp. What you can do? We can sing. What is this game?
Not a soul. Hardly recognize this place without the foot traffic.
Okay, apparently this was a lively place and our sword visited it before.
Terminal still up. Must be starving. Sea monsters really the only choice here. Just have to get back to your place before it gets cold.
And 8 seconds.
They're hungry too.
As far as I can see, my best course of actions would be attack here, then B. Can I hit two of them? Yes, I can. And then probably hide. Could have been better. Like a lot better. Okay. Let's try again. With our A move. I mean, we save, so I see no issue doing it this way. Smash. A little bit of overkill, but why not? Okay, it's time. B. We got hit a little. Food flatbread. Can I take my food? Wait, this is attack? Is it? Is it attack or no?
Never seen gold walk clear.
Looks like this will be a fight. This is point. Let's see. Yeah, I don't really have any more stuff. I guess.
Schausberg was out of control. Thought the admins put him away.
Okay, what? Function delivered from contact with subject. Trace data encrypted in function. Schammerschaschberg. considered the most elusive entertainer in Cloudbank by 12% of population. Shomer Schorschberg earned his reputation through numerous absurd public pranks and other daring or ill-advised feats. Thus earned the nickname The Magician from his many thousands of fun and enjoying excel executing highly unusual and scheduled performance in Cloudbank's most bustling neighborhoods. His acts grew more ambitious over time, culminating in his promise to skydrop into a restricted region of Goldwalk and walk right out of skipping administrative detection. Ops. So this is where we get information about combinations. When effect ends, okay. Mask will rise upper user speed and turn recovery in speed. In addition to base effect. Mask plus John seems good. Ah, no, we want drowned plus mask and hopes that will have same effect. Can I inspect functions?
Preston Moyle. Guess he went out joyriding one night and never came back.
That was drowned, yeah. Cloudbank's racing circuit never knew the likes of Preston Boyle, who shattered speed records with a plump for 4 years straight. He credited with popularizing the sport of 1200cc racing. Mr. Boyle gained celebrity not merely for his exceptional riding ability, but also because he built his motorbikes with his own hands. Ever the thrill seeker, Mr. Moyle became known for seeking Cloudbank's remotest strips of road. Then one day Mr. Moyle was altogether gone, having left all his personal effects behind. Allows most functions to be used during turn recovery. Okay. John, please crash. John will very briefly render the user undetectable. John will damage any targets alongside user trajectory. This actually is good. I like that idea. Jaunt will rain sparks particles around the... Yeah, this ain't bad too. Evacuation route. Covered in explosives.
You got on the camera out of shortlist. More than just a name to them now.
Red. So this is our own thing that we invented. Ranked in top percentile Cloudbank's contemporary performing artist for 5 years. Not bad. Red demonstrated early interest in music despite studying at Traverson Hall. Traverson grew many of the city's most ambitious civic planners, though Rand spent majority of her time developing Academy Nascence Arts program, and was the first on record to select who non traditional disciplines. Records indicate she was reluctant to explain citing personal reasons. She remained reticent even after gaining the spotlight. And when asked about her past and influences, would often say her work spoke for itself. She did admit, however, that she never wrote her music with intent to stir controversy. Okay, so her music did cause controversy, despite the fact she wasn't intending it. That's often what happened. Crush will fire harder. Deal greater backstack damage to targets. Crush will fire instantly became unusable during turn recovery. Bad. Crush will fan out multiple projectiles. Not bad.
You've reached the hopefully not permanent address of Mr. Nobody.
Bridge plus crash, bridge plus spark. More damage, yeah. I guess I need to go back. So how do I do this? Let's remove installed. It would be an X. I'm going to install this as upgrade to B, and I will use this as upgrade to Y. Okay, I guess this is okay. I mean, this is a jump, no less.
Wait, wanna check the channel back there? No cue to get in. That's a first. This can't be the channel.
Okay. Something happened over here. I see those blocks. Block water, I guess. Happened? I think I exploded a little bit. Like this. No. Fuck me. Okay, I almost died for first time here. Yeah. Yes, okay, but...
All quiet.
Next level. Nice!
What do you see?
We just got another ability. Oh, good. More decisions to make. Explosive area effect. Okay, we can generate those explosives. Area of effect to the most functions. I see. Trying to figure out. Yeah. This. Hypnotic double crossing. Alter target. Oh, this would be great. Sometimes. So explosions or charm? Explosions or charm? Let's go for explosions. This game looks cool as hell. Actually, wait. Inspect function.
I got that loudmouth Ten again. Figured he retired.
We don't know anything because we haven't used it yet. Do we know more about this now? Yes, we know about careers of Red. To appreciate the impact of Red's music, consider the first the current state, Cloud Bank social climate, and how it evolved over the past two decades. When altercation finally erupted in the crowd during one of her performances, it was the first such incident in 4 years. It escalated to the point where administrators were summoned to the scene, as one of the suspects was banned from premises. He accused Red of being instigator and provocator. Red later stated it was this moment that she fully understood the potent effect of her music had on people. She decided to take certain precautions from that point, rescinding from spotlight and compose new materials in relative privacy. The rumors swirled, then once she finally re-emerged, trouble followed. Okay. So the idea is she were student of city planning, yeah, so she could be a quite important person. And then she decided to go into singing. And apparently her singing caused some problems. Big time problems, I would even say. Deal stronger damage in explosive radius. Insufficient access, yeah. Okay,
all patched up.
No. This is not what I want to do. I want to remove this. And I want to remove explosives. And I want to install this in the slot. Yes. And I want to have explosive in here. While I have... actually, you know what? I want to remove... I have this up.
Lillian Platt used to run the OVC. Said she left for personal reasons.
OVC. Yeah, I don't know anything about OVC yet. Physics negotiation. Premium Science Mind of Cloudbank was the youngest ever individual to be elected chairwoman of OVC board. Under her leadership, number of the OVC terminals in the Cloudbank more than doubled, and the quality of the broadcast strengthened more than fourfold. However, she then became the youngest ever individual to leave the post, as she tendered as registration in less than 2 years. Pursue in extracurricular interests. In private conversations, several of her former colleagues indicated that Mr. Platt left following of the sudden disappearance of close personal friend Maximilian Trzizizi. According to the official OVC transcripts, decided one day to move to the country. Okay, can I remove everything basically? I want to install this as primary. Install this as secondary here. This as secondary here, and I guess that's it. That's all abilities we have at the moment. Terminals.
They're saying everyone up and left. Nothing to see here.
Goldwalk still offline. More questions than answer following evacuation of popular Cloudbank district. So basically everybody been evacuated from certain district. City of Cloudbank. Okay, this makes a little bit more sense. OFC looks like city terminals with bunch of information on it. Interesting. I thought I am awake, but apparently I'm still not awake. Detected zero.
Out of the channel in record time. 8 blocks off. Almost there. Trouble. Popping up like wheat.
That takes so much time. Okay, I want to recover a little bit. Now I want to attack this bucket from behind and run away. Die first time. Cover. I see now. Okay, I'm dead.
I still hear you, okay?
Don't tell me I lost it forever. That was as much as I hope. Trust anything, even a little bit. I hope it's okay I lost that thing, because if I lose it forever, it will be an issue.
Just passing
I see, overload, repair it in one more access point.
That's better.
Forgot to check if we got any more info. Not on here. Yes, we got some. Record that indicates subject had no selections on record. Is there a mode possibility less than 5% that is information inaccurate due to data corruption? In the most likely event that the information is valid, subject by definition cannot be matched with census data. Okay. That Saints girl. Personal records show Mr. Platt was preoccupied with certain rumors and urban legends concerning an unusual phenomenon site in northwest corner of the city, and possible connection between this and the Rush disappearance during the past 12 months. For undisclosed reasons, she did not wish to involve authorities. Her access to privileged OVC information may have contributed to her decision. Other records show she engaged in clandestine discussions with individuals claiming to have knowledge of circumstances surrounding her friend's disappearance. She arranged to meet with them on night on a marked port near Goldway Bay. Mr. Waveton now traded the quiet life of a sanctuary vicar to become one of Cloudbank's biggest alternative broadcast personalities for his distinct blend of good-natured mannerism and incisive social commentary. Straddling the general boundary between the old guard and you, offered a canny perspective of many factors influencing the city evolution. But during one of his many meet-and-greet events with listeners, he met a group of individuals who forever changed the course of his life. Oh, I would install this inside here. No, I want to install this. Ah, it's installed. Yeah, it's fine where it is actually, you know what? She just wants to be a singer. This is cool. Unreasonable but cool. I wonder if this flourish will be used at all.
Or not. Let's not stick around.
I'm definitely going to get jumped in a second. Like right here. No, that's just birds.
Wish we could just sit and watch the world go by.
But you can't. You're stuck inside some weird nonsense that is going on with this city. Instead of just being sword and singing girl. Okay.
God's got a cheerleader this time.
I need to remove one of these things and use X to get away. I think this will do. No. You don't say. No. You can't do this to me. I'm a singer. I wonder if I can reach it all the way from here. Can I? Will this work? I saw for a second it lit up. For just a second. And how it works. Got hit a little bit. Not too bad. X. I guess this works.
I guess we're done here.
That was okay. Functions updated. Ah, Updated, yay. Camerata. That evening, after having drove to a close, Mr. Tenegan met members of the group calling themselves a Camerata. They invited Mr. Tenegan to come see what was really going on in his city. As long as Mr. Tenegan promised not to disclose any facts concerning the existence of the group, Mr. Tenegan outwardly accepted, for his curiosity could not be quenched, but inwardly refused, for his commitment to his listener preluded the keeping of any such secrets. First, he would meet the Camerata on their terms. Okay, he broke his word. Install function into active slot to learn more. Okay. Okay, I guess I will end for today. And I will play this game next time. Thank you everybody for being here for an hour. And maybe somebody will watch this VOD. This is an interesting game. I think you should pick it up while it's free. Good luck!